Lock the doors, dude. That guy's fucking crazy.